Whatever happened to Obie Trice? Now, many people remember Obie Trice from Eminem's song Without Me. It's the part that goes, Obie Trice, real name, no gimmicks. He got a ton of hype from doing features with D12 and Eminem and was signed to Shady Records in June of 2001. His first album, Cheers, dropped in September of 2003 and sold a whopping 226,000 units its first week. After two more exceptionally well albums, he ended up leaving Shady Records in 2008. He said most of his problems stemmed from Jimmy Iovine, which is Eminem's boss. In 2020, he started to make headlines after he got arrested for aggravated felony assault of a family member with a gun. Believe it or not, Obie Trice still makes music today and is able to pull in a whopping 2 million monthly listeners on Spotify.